An important point is you check that double disc seed opener is there's usually some type of furrow firming point back in there that does wear over time and is a replacement part. Different manufacturers will have different shapes and sizes down there. But for example, on a case planter here, they issue a special little tool, if you will, along with each planter to gauge that furrow firming point. We've got a furrow firming point out of a planter here and set in this gauge. And you see as we set that in here, there's a little aperture down there, and we can see daylight through there if you look closely enough. And so basically the bottom edge of this furrow point is rounded that way and worn. And it's an indicator that we need to replace that. If you take a newer point here, and again, you know, set that basically in that aperture again, and all of a sudden the steel pokes down right in through there, and we give it a nice sharp V shape down there in the bottom of that furrow. But again, one of the wear points on planters, and different manufacturers will offer different ways of perhaps gauging this.